This week's tip is brought to you by Andy Mashke, amsaddles.com. And the reason why is because the piece of equipment I'm going to talk about, Andy made himself. And I'm talking about the German Martingale here. And that's what we've got, this little setup here. I've got the reins with the rings. Typically, they've got three on there, just like that. And then you've got your leather strap. I've got a, jump off so I can show you. I've got a buckle on mine so I can adjust for length. It clips right to the cinch in between their legs, right on those rings. And then this one, the model that Andy's made, has got this rope here that's real nice. I like to use these on my snaffle bits. And the reason why is on youngsters, especially like these guys here in their first few months of training, and actually we'll use it quite often throughout their two-year-old year. When I'm riding her around, these reins are gonna function just like any other reins, unless she really raises her head up high, and that's gonna be based on my adjustment here. And if I'm pulling those reins and she kind of comes up high, what this is gonna do, it's gonna pull from down below. She's gonna feel a little pressure or a little leverage from down low. It's gonna kind of help remind her to drop back down. You know, it kind of almost has a little bit of a draw rein type effect to it. But this is one of those things that I think when used properly, you don't wanna have these things too tight. If you use it just kind of as something to kind of aid you, if your horse gets way, way out of frame, it's a nice piece of equipment that'll kind of, the horse kind of finds its own boundaries. So anything I can do where that horse can kind of figure out, oh, if I get my head radically up in the air, I'm going to feel pressure not only from me, but from down below. Over time, they start to understand, okay, that's probably not the, you know, the proper reaction when you're putting pressure on them to try to raise your head up. They'll feel that kind of, you know, almost act like a boundary more or less, and remind them to drop back down. Real easy piece of equipment. Again, if you have interest in those, there's lots of different makers of these German Martingales out here, but I don't think it gets any better than having the master craftsman, Andy Mashke himself. He is actually German, so there would be nobody better to make a German Martingale than Andy Mashke. That's my tip for the day. Sometimes the smallest changes in your equipment, addition, sometimes subtraction, can make all the difference in how your horse rides on that particular day or week. So good luck with that. Try that German Martingale out. Hit the link in the description and go check out Andy's stuff.
Are you looking to step your game up? Perfect. All you have to do is go to mattmillsrainey.com. It's only $24.95 a month. Sign up today, because the key to success is knowing.